A tent for $21. To compare that, this battery was $60. A tent cost one-third of a camera battery. So is it any good? Well, the rainfly is about 1 foot square. There were pools of water in it after one night. There's hardly any ventilation. And the stitching is literally pulling away from the seams. So no, it's not a good tent. But that's what you get when you buy